How to maintain a healthy heart. A healthy heart is the one performing its functions like heartbeat, pumping blood, supplying oxygen and nutrients at its best without any discomfort. It is very important to keep your heart healthy, as cardiovascular diseases are the leading causes of death nowadays. There are so many easy ways to keep your heart healthy. For example, eating a heart-healthy diet, physical activity, avoiding smoking and alcohol, and living a stress-free life. There should be no room for depression in a person's life if he wants to be heart healthy, as the heart is a very sensitive organ of the body and it can't withstand with a lot of stress or shock. People who are aged, used to smoking, fast foods, overweight, physically inactive, and hypo or hypertensive are at a greater risk for having heart-related diseases. You should keep your blood pressure within narrow ranges of systolic and diastolic pressure. Blood pressure above or below 120 over 80 mmHg is very dangerous. It may result in a stroke, heart attack, narrowing of blood vessels, anaphylaxis, and fainting. If you want your heart to be healthy, you should primarily focus on a healthy diet. The high amount of dietary fiber, fruits, vegetables, and good fats are recommended for a healthy heart. Whole grains and complex carbohydrates are very helpful in lowering your cholesterol and giving you a feeling of satiety. Avoid processed foods and consume as much raw food as you can. Cut carbohydrate proportion, reduce salt and high sugar confectionaries. Daily physical activity of 5 hours per week or at least 45 minutes per day is recommended to achieve a healthy lifestyle. Have a basic knowledge of good and bad fats. Always check the nutritional label of packed items and check LDL and HDL labeled on the pack. If a food is high in HDL and low in LDL, go for that because it's heart healthy. Avoid trans fat as it raises cholesterol levels and is cancerous. Prefer oil over saturated solid fat. Increased fats may result in hypercholesterolemia and plaque formation in the arteries of the heart. This causes the narrowing of arteries. Thus, the blood is not efficiently pumped in the body. An individual should practice stress management by avoiding overthinking, engaging in healthy activities, and staying busy. Be calm, relax, and focused. Being obese or even overweight can put you in danger as adipose cells are harmful. An obese person does not feel motivated for a physically active lifestyle and is relying on high sugar and high fats diet. If you are obese, you should reduce your weight to be healthy. The warning signs that you are having an unhealthy heart are chest discomfort, shortness of breath, high blood pressure, abnormal patterns of heartbeat, and fatigue. Routine checkups following ECGs are helpful in timely diagnosis to avoid any complications. You should immediately visit a doctor if you feel numbness, chest pain, jaw, throat, neck pain, racing heartbeat, and sweating of hands. Know the normal ranges and values of heart activity. Your heartbeat should be between 60 to 100 beats per minute. Heartbeats below 60 and above 100 are considered abnormal. The normal respiration rate is 12 to 20 breaths per minute. The breathing rate above 25 during resting state is considered abnormal. Blood pressure should be around 120 over 80 mmHg. If there is a narrowing of blood vessels, your heart may not be functioning properly. Thus, the supply of nutrients and oxygen is compromised in the body. Diseases related to the heart are coronary heart disease, atherosclerosis, bradycardia, tachycardia, cardiovascular disease, and stroke. We hope that you are learning something new every day from our videos. If you'd like to know about a specific topic, inbox us, email us, or comment down below.